Hello, beautiful souls. Thank you very much for stopping by. Please consider subscribing and hit the bell icon. So, of course, to find out your foundation shade exact online, you have to take out all of your foundations. So, this is the lightest shade of foundation I have with me right now. The lightest and the beautiful. Like, I made all of my foundation sit on the floor, and she also sat on the floor. So, of course, she has to be the lightest foundation shade out here. Okay, jokes apart, of course, we are gonna see what shade we use from which brand. So, like, for example, for a L'Oreal Paris Infallible Pro Matte Foundation, I'm in the shade, I remember it's 100. And 3 natural buff. For Fit Me, it's 230 natural buff. For Elegirl, it is fair. So sometimes the name of the shade is written either in the body of the image or in the neck of the bottle or top of the bottle. So you gotta find where the shade range is actually written. So yeah, for L'Oreal Infallible Paris, mine shade is 105 natural buff, and Maybelline is 230 natural buff, and for Elegirl is fair. So now, why I'm trying to, you know, why I'm telling you this is because we got to remember shade range and the brand we've used. So yes, you can use, if you have even just used one brand and you remember the shade, you can get the exact shade shade match for you. So yeah, this is just trying to show you where is the shade written and everything. So once you are confirmed about your shade name and shade range, what you do is, also you have to remember, like Maybelline, this cushion foundation and the shade light.
So what you
like
have to do is just go to Google, you know,
and open
my
your
Fit Me is natural buff. And just type in findation.com, findation. Make sure it's findation, not foundation.
So once you do that, you'll get this link. You gotta click on that link. Like, these are the, you know, previous searches I've done, so ignore that one. Once you open findation.com, you'll see something of this sort. You have to enter the brand name, whichever brand you have used. You have to write the brand name. To simplify it, I'm just writing Maybelline. Once you write Maybelline, you'll get to another step which will ask you what product you use from Maybelline. I'm using Fit Me. I've just written Fit Me. Fit Me, so I can see what I've used. Like, I have used this matte and poreless foundation, and shade I remember is 1 to 30 natural buff. Now once you do this, you can actually go and find your search just away, just right now. But then to be more precise and more particular, you can add 2 to 3 more product you've used from other brands as well to have a specific or more refined search. So say I'm just writing Elegirl foundation I've used, that was illuminating something. So yeah, pro coverage illuminating foundation, right? And step 3, the shade I have used is fair. Like, you can see it will confirm as well. Now let's input one more, that's L'Oreal Paris, and it is infallible range. I'll just write infallible, and you have to be very precise. You know, if even if you do a slight of the mistake, it will not let you proceed further. Like, say in this one, I just typed the foundation, I was not getting the shade because, you know, it is that precise. So I actually checked what I did wrong, so I just write infallible, and I'm trying to find out what one I was using. So infallible 24 hour matte foundation, and the shade I have is, I remember, 103 natural buff, which is still not there. That means it's not there. That means I have input the product wrong. So again, I'm just writing infallible. And I'm just trying, this time I'm putting a little bit of concentration and trying to see what have I actually used. I'm just trying to figure out by the picture as well. So yeah, I probably feel this is the one, Infallible Pro Matte, and now 103 natural buff, I can see the shade name, and it actually lets you proceed further, and you can click on the find results. Once you click on find results, what happens is you will get to see all of the suggested shades you can buy from all of the possible brand all worldwide. Like, if you want something from Milani, the shade you have to go for is Creamy Vanilla. If you want anything from Everyday Minerals, the shade you have to go for is Sandy Medium. For L'Oreal Paris, it has to be 203 Nude Beige. Likewise, so on and so forth. It has all the brands name possible and all the shades name possible. And I was really astonished to actually see Blue Heaven, Sugar Cosmetics, and all, you know, like all our indie brands as well, like Biotique and Lakme and almost everywhere, everything. So this will help. In this way, you can even check for your concealers and other stuff as well. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you very much for stopping by. If you have any question, do let me know in the comment section.